morning when I wake.
So, Chrisella, well, the wedding day has finally arrived. And it's been quite a journey.
Oh, you feel my lungs with sweetness. And you fill my head with you. Shall I write it in a letter? Shall I try to get it down?
She's all grown up and into this beautiful woman, and Ken's stolen her heart. So you have done well, Kenny, because you have found a treasure in Chrisella.
Can I be close to you? Can I take it to a moment?
Kenneth Barlow, you make my best friend extremely happy and loved. The way you go above and beyond to surprise and spoil her sets the bar really high, and you put many men to shame. You truly are an amazing match together.
And I can honestly say I'm so happy that you found Chrisella. I see how happy she makes you, and I can say that everybody in this room wants to have what you two have together.
Can I be close to you?
You're someone that I not only love, but I truly and respect and admire you for the person that you are. I'm so excited for this next chapter in our lives together, and wouldn't want to begin this journey with anyone else other than you. I love you so much.
So incredibly beautiful, intelligent and thoughtful. I truly feel out of my league. You've done nothing but make my life better. I honestly don't know how to make it up to you. I'm so lucky. I hear a lot of guys get asked, why do you love her? The usual answer is because she makes me feel good, or she makes me feel special. But if you ask me why I love her, how is it possible not to love her? She's my best friend. We do everything together. She's my soulmate. She is my life, my future, and my everything.